Lexington police are investigating a serious crash that happened this morning involving a moped. Just before 10, officers were called to the area of North Broadway and North Broadway Park for a crash between a passenger vehicle and a moped. The male operator of the moped was taken to the hospital with potentially life-threatening injuries. No charges are expected at this time.